be voiced. He watereth the mountains from his chambers, the earth shall be satisfied with the fruit of thy works. He causeth the grass to grow for the cattle and green herb for the service of men, to bring forth bread out of the earth and wine to make it glad the heart of man, to make his face cheerful with oil. And bread strengtheneth man's heart. The trees of the plain shall be satisfied, the cedars of Lebanon which thou hast planted. There will the sparrows make their nest, the house of the heron is chief among them. The high mountains are a refuge for the harts, and so is the rock for the hares. He hath made the moon for seasons, the sun knoweth his going down. Thou appointest the darkness, and there was the night wherein all the beasts of the forest will grow abroad. Young lions roaring after their prey and seeking their food from God. The sun ariseth, and they are gathered together, and they lay them down in their dens. The man shall go forth unto his work and to his labor until the evening. How magnified are thy works, O Lord, and wisdom hast thou made them all. The earth is filled with thy creation. So is this great and spacious sea. Therein are things creeping innumerable, small living creatures with great. There go the ships, there is this dragon, whom thou hast made to play therein. All things wait on thee to give them their food in due season. When thou givest it them, they will gather it. When thou openest thy hand, all things shall be filled with goodness. When thou turnest away thy face, they shall be troubled. Thou wilt take their spirit, and they shall cease, and unto their dust shall they return. Thou wilt send forth thy spirit, and they shall be created, and thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let the glory of the Lord be unto the ages. The Lord will rejoice in his works. Who looketh on the earth and maketh it tremble, who touches the mountains and they smoke. I will sing unto the Lord throughout my life. I will chant unto my God for as long as I have my being. May my words be sweet unto him, and I will rejoice in the Lord. Oh, that sinners would cease from the earth, and they that work iniquity, that they should be no more. Bless the Lord, O my soul. The sun knoweth his going down. Thou puttest the darkness, and there was the night. How magnified are thy works, O Lord, and wisdom hast thou made them all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to thee, O God.
In peace, let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the welfare of the holy church of God, and for the union of all, let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house, for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Metropolitan Tecum, for Archbishop Benjamin, for the Honorable Priesthood, the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this country, as president, for all civil authorities, and for the armed forces, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and countryside, for the faithful dwelling them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For seas, for weather, for abundance, the fruits of the earth, for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Travelers by land, by sea, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we may be delivered from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray. Pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
God, remember our most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another, and all our life unto Christ our God. Unto thee, our Lord, glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the wicked. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. For the Lord knows the way of the righteous, but the way of the wicked will perish.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Serve the Lord with fear and rejoice in him with trembling.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Blessed are all who take refuge in him.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Arise, O Lord, save me, O my God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Salvation belongs to the Lord, thy blessing be upon thy people.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
again and again in peace, let's pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Commemorate your most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves, one another, and all our life unto Christ our God. Thine is the might, thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Let us praise him who of his own will was created.
suffered, was buried, and rose from the dead. And let us say, keep thy church in the true faith, and bring peace to our lives, O Christ. For thou art good and lovest mankind. For thy name's sake have I waited patiently for thee, O Lord. My soul hath waited patiently for thy word. My soul hath hoped in the Lord. As we unworthy stand before thy sepulcher that held life, we raise, O Christ, our God, a hymn of praise to thine ineffable compassion. For thou who art without sin hast accepted the cross and death, in order to grant the world resurrection, because thou lovest mankind. From the morning watch until night, from the morning watch, let Israel hope in the Lord. And let us praise the Word who is without beginning, and co-eternal with the Father, who came forth ineffably from the Virgin's womb, and for our sakes accepted of his own will the cross and death, and rose in glory. And let us say, glory be unto thee, O Lord, giver of life and Savior of our souls. With the Lord there is mercy, with him is plenteous redemption, and he shall redeem Israel out of all his iniquities. O glorious wonder, showing courage, a woman hath trampled the enemy underfoot and suppressed the passions of the body through great abstinence, zealously taking the cross of the Lord upon her shoulders. The lady has shed the burdens of life's possessions and followed after Christ through the teachings of the wise nonnas. Oh, praise the Lord, all ye nations. Praise him, all ye peoples. Thou hast been revealed to us as a new Thecla, for finding thy teacher Annas to be another Paul, thou didst accept his teachings. O glorious one, having fervently embraced repentance, and through abstinence thou didst join thyself to Christ. O all blessed and most honored Pelagia, wherefore cease thou never to pray for Christ that we be saved? For he has made his mercy to prevail over us, and the truth of the Lord abideth forever. Rejoice, O most honored Pelagia, for most honorably enkindled by the zeal divine, thou didst cast away the pleasure of fornication. O all blessed one, and hastening to Nonnas, didst cry aloud, thou must needs give answer for my deeds if thou wilt not seal me with the sign of Christ. O glorious one, investing me through baptism with the robe of purity. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Where sin is rife, thy grace aboundeth, and the apostle teacheth. For in prayers and tears thou didst dry up the abyss of many offenses. O Pelagia, and didst finally bring to the Lord right acceptable repentance, and there in doubt dost pray for our
Wisdom, let us attend.
O gladsome light of the holy glory of the immortal Father, heavenly holy, blessed Jesus Christ, now that we have come to the setting of the sun, and behold the light of evening, we praise God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. For needed is at all times to worship Thee with voices of praise, O Son of God, and
let us attend. Peace be unto all. Wisdom, the prokimen on the sixth tone. The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
The Lord is robed with strength and hath girded Himself.
The Lord is King.
For He hath made the world so sure that it shall never be moved.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
Holiness becometh thine house, O Lord, unto length of days.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
The Lord is King. Let us say with all our soul, with all our mind, let us say,
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Almighty, God of our fathers, we pray Thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to Thy great goodness, we pray Thee, hearken and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for our Metropolitan Tekin, for our Archbishop Benjamin, for all our brethren in Christ.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for this country as president, for all civil authorities and for the armed forces.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And we pray for the blessed ever-memorable Holy Orthodox Patriarchs and for the blessed ever-memorable founders of this Holy Church and for all our fathers and brethren, the Orthodox departed that before us, who here in all the world lie asleep in the Lord. Here we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation for the servants of God, Metropolitan Paul, Metropolitan John, held in captivity, all those suffering in the Middle East, seminarians and the families, the newly lumen, Stephen, Mary, Andrew, for Mary and Mary, and for all those who lost their lives in the attacks in Las Vegas, and for the pardon and remission of their sins.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
And you may pray for those who bring offerings and do good works in this holy and venerable temple, for those who labor and those who sing, and for all the people here present who await Thy great and rich mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Well, out of merciful God, lovest mankind, with Thee we send of glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Thou safe, O Lord, to keep us this evening without sin. Blessed art Thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, and praised and glorified is Thy name unto the ages. Amen. Let Thy mercy, O Lord, be upon us, according as we have hoped in Thee. Blessed art Thou, O Lord, teach me Thy statutes. Blessed art Thou, O Master, in the understanding of Thy statutes. Blessed art Thou, O Holy One, enlighten me by Thy statutes. O Lord, Thy mercy endureth forever, sustain not the work of Thy hands. To Thee is due praise, to Thee is due a song, to Thee glory is due, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
Let us complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by Thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. An angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. All things that are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. That we may complete the remaining time of life in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. A Christian ending to our life, painless, blameless, and peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask. Commemorate dear, most holy, most pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady Theotokos, ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and all our life unto Christ our God. Lord, good God, love us mankind, deed we send up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto all.
And to thy
let us bow our heads unto the Lord. Blessed and glorified be the might of thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Set free by thy passion, O Christ, and we were redeemed from corruption by thy resurrection. Unto thee, O Lord, be glory. The Lord is King, he is clothed with majesty. Let the creation exalt, the heavens make glad, the nations clap their hands with joy. For Christ, our Savior, because he loveth mankind, hath nailed our sins to the cross, put death to death, and given us life by raising fallen Adam, Father of all mankind. For he established the world, which shall not be shaken. O thou who art beyond all understanding, King of heaven and earth, for love of mankind has been of thine own will crucified. Hell was filled with bitterness when it met thee below, and the souls of the just at receiving thee rejoiced. And when he saw thee, the Creator, in the depths Adam rose up. What a wonder this is, that the life of all men should taste death. In his desire to give light to the world that cries and says, glory unto thee, O Lord, risen from the dead. Holiness becometh thy house, O Lord, unto length of days. The myrrh-bearing women bringing spices hastened mourning to thy tomb. And when they found thine immaculate body gone, and learned from the angel of the unprecedented and all glorious wonder, they said to the apostles, the Lord is risen, granting the world great mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Behold, the prophecy of Isaiah is fulfilled. Virgin hast thou brought forth, and after as before hast thou remained virgin. For God it was who was born, and the nature of man was thereby restored. O Mother of God, despise not the supplication of thy servants that are all offered to thee in thy church. But do thou who hast held in thine arms the compassionate Lord, be merciful towards us who serve thee, and pray that our souls may be saved. Lord, now lettest thou thy servant depart in peace, according to thy word. For mine eyes have seen thy salvation, which
shine, speak me before the face of all people. A light to lighten the Gentiles, and the glory of thy people is Zion.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O Lord, blot out our sins, O Master, pardon our transgressions. O Holy One, visit and heal thine infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. When the storm had been sealed by the Jews, and when the soldiers were guarding the pure body, O Savior, thou didst rise on the third day and give light to the world. Therefore, the powers of heaven cry to thee, O Giver of life. Glory to thy resurrection, O Christ. Glory to thy kingdom. Glory to thy providence, only lover of man. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The image of God was truly preserved in you, O Mother, for you took up the cross and followed Christ. By so doing, you taught us to disregard the flesh, for it passes away, but to care instead for the soul, since it is immortal. Therefore, your spirit, venerable Pelagia, rejoices with the angels, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. O good one, who for our sake was born of the Virgin, and having endured crucifixion, cast down death by death, and as God revealed the resurrection, disdain not that which thou hast fashioned with thine own hand. Show forth thy love for mankind, O merciful one. Accept the Theotokos who gave thee birth and pray it for us. And save thy despairing people, O our Savior.
Wisdom.
Father, bless.
Blessed be he who is Christ our God, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. Establish, O God, the holy Orthodox faith and Orthodox Christians unto ages of ages.
Most holy Theotokos, save us.
More honorable than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim, who without corruption gave us birth to God the Word. The very Theotokos, thee do we magnify.
Glory to thee, O Christ, our God, and our hope, glory to thee.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, bless.
Christ, if your God, and the Spirit, of this blessed your mother, and the holy glories, the long apostle, Andrew, John, the theologian, and all the holy apostles, all the holy glories, and my victorious martyrs, our venerable godly fathers, all the venerable Pelagia, whose memory we celebrate today, and the holy righteous ancestor of God, Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loveth mankind. Thank you to my beautiful choir for your wonderful singing, and it's wonderful to see everyone here this evening. Tomorrow we have services at 9 o'clock for hours and 9:30 for Divine Liturgy, and then it will be next weekend where the new time schedule starts, where hours will take place at 9:30 and the liturgy will take place at 10. So